Lauren.
And I'm Avery.
And if you haven't watched our Flop-On video, you won't know, but our channel is now called Avery and Riley. What's going to be on our channel is parent challenges, family challenges, and kids challenges, and bring your own friends challenges.
And with some really, really fun videos. We're not just doing challenges.
And there's not going to be normal bots.
So we got these little houses to paint.
So if you haven't watched one of our vlogs in North Carolina, Scrising our grandpa, you didn't know that we went to AC Moore. Because in North Carolina, we went to AC Moore and got all kinds of crafts. And for my paints, I got red, brown, black, and white.
And I got red, pink, purple, and green. So let's get started for painting.
And I got a doghouse.
Oh, did you talk about a doghouse?
Yeah. So let me take my paintbrush here, dip it in the water.
What we forgot was napkins. So I'm going to go get us some napkins.
And I'm going to start painting with some white to dip my wood. So I will show you that after.
Got some napkins.
So I'm going to be using the shade of green right there and doing some butterflies.
It's almost running out of my white.
Now I'm going to move on to the front. Looks like after I did the butterfly. So the butterfly's right on top. And then these are little holes, lines are little holes for butterflies to squeeze through.
So, if
you live in North Carolina or Florida and you hit a hurricane, do not go outside.
Well, if it's not that bad at all.
For a little bit. But if it's really bad, like a real, real, real one that you'll hit,
I would not go outside.
Well, we do have other paints of red, but...
Hey,
la, 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 la.
Okay. So you guys will get to see how this looks.
And this might have to be like an old looking birdhouse. It blends in. Same color of red.
And this might have to look like an old one of these because it's not chipped.
Mine would let lighten you.
I'm just wash my paintbrush off. So just in case it's not some of that red. No, the other one. It blends in perfectly, you guys. I didn't remember that we had this paint, so I could have used a yellow one. It blends. So this is actually gonna look new. Inspired by me.
It's okay to naturally paint this table like shit. La 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 la. And after I'm gonna have to definitely get it
so
all.
So I'm not gonna paint this side yet, but there's
only two scoops of paint and I got it all nice and done. Baby wipe time. Okay, this wasn't supposed to be funny. So yeah, I thought you were getting it from me. And that one was.
Now this is all mine.
Just gotta get a little.
Now bit this is all mine. So
that's a
right now, I'm just gonna wipe this white paint in so it will dry more.
Well, you're making like an old house, right?
No.
Old dog one. It looks more.
So I'm not gonna paint one side until it dries. I got it from the paintbrush.
It's enough red. Gotta.
We have to clean up.
Are you even done? Are you done with yours?
Yeah, but we have to clean up for the next video.
I'm not done. At all.
Oh my gosh.
What? I know. It's really bad, but.
Baby wipe, baby wipe. Beep, 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 beep. Tape off of these sides are not painted. So, I need some yellow and I'm gonna paint all of it.
You guys are almost done.
That might be I'm done. That might be in the last.
I'm done.
I'm gonna show you guys something that might be in the last video.
But when
our dad comes home from.
So guys, guess what that is? I can give you a hint.
It's what we're doing right now when you put it on your face.
Yeah.
And we're going to make a clown with it on that.
So now we're going to go get our other stuff because I'm done. It's not that covered, but it still looks...